It's time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League. It's a big one. Game three between the Birmingham Barons and the Montgomery Biscuits. Now batting, Patrick Blanks, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 3-1 is in there for a full count now, 3-2. And not a bad night for baseball, and even 70 degrees here at game time. Count remains full. Payoff pitch one more time. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. And he lays off ball four, and the leadoff man is on to begin the ball game. Now at the plate, number 91. He stands in for the first time in this one. The 2-1. Lined into left center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
The first baseman, Samir.
In now, Samir Duenas. Swing and a liner. And that's through into left, a base hit. And they'll quickly get it in here to hold that runner at third base.
That is cool. The designated hitter. And that.
Standing in now, Matt Skoll. Still even at 2-2. On the stretch, and a swing and a miss on a huge first out there as he sets him down swinging with the bases loaded.
The left fielder, Michael Adolfo.
1-1.
All two. It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Hit in the air to left. Left fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. Stepping into the box, Dane McTomshick, and their runners at the corners now. Grounded back up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. It's a 2-0 ball game.
That is seven.
At the plate, Laz Rivera. Line drive to center field. And that's in there. Base hit. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. Into the box now, Xavier Fernandez. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Long run for the left fielder. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Digging in, Ryan Bolt. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Side 2-1. Ground ball left side. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
The designated hitter, Xavier.
To the plate now, Xavier Edwards. Pops this one up. And this will land foul. Bolt aboard here at first with nobody out. Swing and a high chopper. And he's safe. Now at the plate, Wander Franco. He'll get to take his first cuts here. None out, runners at first and second. That's in there on the outer half. 1-2 now. Ball grounded to short. This could be two. The second for one. On to first, and they get the double play. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Jim Haley, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch.
I got 2-1 to count.
Two outs here with a runner at third. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
This is a spot you like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position and count leverage in your favor.
Full count now, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. And he takes a big swing here, but this winds up a little tapper to the left of the mound. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Second inning set to go, and set to go is the second baseman, Camilo Quintero.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Right fielder is on the run. He's there and records the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Patrick Blanks. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. Ground ball sent back up the middle, fielded cleanly, and the off balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Digging in for his second at bat, number 91. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. 1-1 is taken for ball two. All even now, 2-2. Now the pitch. And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Last half of the second set to go, and standing in the outfielder, Josh Lowe. Hit sharply on the ground. And that's through for a hit.
Batting fifth. No left fielder. Nathan.
At the plate now, Nathan Lucas. Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1. Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Ground ball to second. This could be two. Barehanded for one. On to first, and that's now two innings and two double play balls here tonight. Two away now. So base is empty now after the double play, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Grant Kay. Hard hit ball to second. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Set for the start of the inning, and here comes the first baseman, Samir Duenas. Now the 1-1 pitch is an off-speed pitch taken for a ball. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Matt Skoll waits on deck. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. Gone to lead off the inning. Stepping in now, Matt Skoll. Drilled right back up the middle. That's through for a base hit, and he's 1-for-2 now.
Now back. Left fielder, Micah Rodolfo.
So now to the plate, Micah Rodolfo. And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings. Striding into the box, Dane McTomshick. He came through with an RBI single in his last at bat.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard
through the infield, he's going to wave them.
Bolt moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. Into the box now, Laz Rivera looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at bat. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. One there, and nearly a double play. That was closer than I thought it would be, and the inning will continue. Digging in now, Xavier Fernandez. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. The 2-1 home is looked at off the plate for a ball.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is probably the best thing he can do.
3-2 now. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with two away.
The batter number 10.
Ready now, Camilo Quintero. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 3-2 one more time. Got him. So the damage winds up not being as bad as it could have been, as they'll strand the bases loaded. The side is retired. Leading off the inning, Brett Sullivan. And they'll need him to get something going here. Grounded to third. And the throw is wide as it pulls the first baseman off the bag. So it's a runner at first as a result of the throwing error. And that'll bring in the second baseman, Robbie Tenorowicz. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Settling in now, Ryan Bolt. Second at bat here. He reached via a single to lead off the home first.
First at bat, this guy hit a pretty good pitch, a changeup, and he hit it hard for a base hit. We'll see if he's going up looking for something soft here in his second at bat.
Way inside with that one, a pretty easy take there.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here. From down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Looking up is the right fielder. And goodbye. This one ain't coming back. In now, Xavier Edwards. Runs up and gets this one down. Not in time, and that'll go as a bunt single. Into the box, Wander Franco. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Now the 3-2 pitch. Line towards center field. In there, a base hit. At the plate, Jim Haley. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. 2-1, here it is. Heading out towards shallow right. Blanks has to come in a few steps, but he has it for out number one. If he'll just get the one out here, as the runner will get back safely at first. Now in the box, Josh Lowe, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1.
3-1 here, you have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
And he misses with that one, ball four, and that's going to load the bases now with still only one away. The 1-2. is looked at for ball number two.
Boy, his pitch count has really spiked here in this inning. He's up to over 50 already.
And a strike three called. My gracious, what a pitch with the bases loaded, and there are two away now. He's set. The 2-2. Hit to short, right to him. And he'll go the short way to retire the side. John Curtis answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from the starter. All set for the start of the fourth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Patrick Blanks. The 2-1.
Talk about challenging a guy. He offered up two in a row right down the chute, and the batter didn't even flinch. Gotta wonder what he was looking for.
Reined in. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Digging in, number 91. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far.
Gonzalo.
The 1-2. It is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. Standing in, Samir Duenas. He's off to a fast start in this one. Two for two, including a home run.
The last at bat, Matty V, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. And the pitch. And he gets around on one and hits it high and deep to straightaway right. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next to hit is the catcher, Brett Sullivan. That's popped up. Rivera onto the grass. He's there and records the first down. At the plate, Robbie Tenorowicz. He worked the walk and came around to score in his first trip in this game. Now the 2-1 pitch. Count even at 2-2. Runs coming fast and furious here. 4-3 our score as we play the fourth. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Blanks is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Ryan Bolt. He went deep to the tune of a three-run job his last time up. And that misses. 2-1. Two out, nobody on. Swing and a ball sliced fouled into the seats down the left field line.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
Full count, 3-2. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. He'll try it again, 3-2. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he toughs out a wall. Three, two pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. So coming to the plate, Matt Skoll, who was a strikeout victim his first trip and then collected a base hit his last time around. Popped him up. K shading to his right, one away. So stepping in, Micah Rodolfo. It was a walk in his last trip.
Rodolfo.
Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. High in the air down the right field line. And he's going to make the catch. And he paid a big price for it, too, as he crashes headlong into the wall.
David
Ready for another chance? Dame McTomshay. He's 1 for 2 in the ball game. And he finds a way to catch the zone here. It's 1 and 2. And this is taken for a ball high and tight. 2 and 2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Vince Arrobio, the 5'11 right-handed reliever, enters to take over on the mound now. Digging in, the switch hitter, Wander Franco. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. A 1-1. Misses, ball two.
Sitting in a good spot right here. 2-ball, 1-strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
Great situation right here. Leading off the inning, you got to find a way to get on base any way possible. But I don't like to take the aggression away from hitters. If it's in your zone, I want you swinging.
Slow roller down the third baseline. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Takes this the other way to right. Blanks is there, and he'll bring this one in. So striding in, Josh Lowe. It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-1 home. And there he goes toward second. Strike taken, the throw. He is not in time. Pretty close, but he got in there safely. The 1-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Standing in, Nathan Lucas. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. Fouled off. He's set. The 2-2. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
Some pitchers fall into the trap of giving in on 3-2 because they don't want to walk the guy. But with the base open, it's not the end of the world if you do. You still need to make a quality pitch.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. In now, Laz Rivera, 1 for 2 in the ballgame thus far. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth. Digging in, Xavier Fernandez comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Now the 1-1 pitch. And this is hit hard to the right side. Foul. The 1-2 is at the knees and called strike three. Now at the plate, Camilo Quintero. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently. 1-1. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder is on the run. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. At the plate, Patrick Blanks. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. The 1-1. He's running. Pitch outside. The throw. Not in time. He's in there at second. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. To 2-2 now. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and set to go is the third baseman, Grant Cave. Below the zone, a swing and a miss. This is on the ground over to first. Scooped up, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Ready for another shot now, Brett Sullivan. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Here's a hard hit ball to the left side that'll be taken in out there at short. And that will become out number two. And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his
line to shortstop. He's there to make the play, and that ends the inning. Nicholas Padilla is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 29, Nicholas.
Now to the plate, number 91. He went down on strikes last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Took him right up the ladder that time, and it's 1-2. Hit hard back up the middle. That gets through, and he'll reach base again on his second base hit of the game. So that's how they'll start out their half of the seventh inning.
Now back, the first baseman, Samir Duenas.
Standing in now, Samir Duenas. And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. Striding forward now is the now DH, back. Matt Skoll, trying to add some padding to their lead in the form of that run standing out there at second base. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out.
Hold on now. That ball is down and could score a run. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners now with one away. Into the box now, Micah Rodolfo. And he drops a changeup right down Broadway for a called strike. Hard hit ball to second, and he will deliver one of the biggest at bats of the night. It's a base hit, and the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. So now to the plate, Dave McTomczyk. On the line, that's a base hit in the left field, and they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base, and they're loaded with one away. Ryan Thompson was called upon to pitch, really needing that double play ball. Bases are loaded here with only one man out. At the plate now, Laz Rivera. Swung on and missed, 1-2 now. Right side. And that's through into right field for a base hit. One run is scored. And the runner from second is in to score. It's a 7-3 ball game.
Now back, Xavier Fernandez.
Into the box, Xavier Fernandez. And he lays off again, ball three. Fastball was too much for him there. Swung right through it.
He was able to sneak that fastball by him on 3-1. So now we've got a battle on our hands.
Swing and a liner, but foul. On the ground is short. This could be two. There's one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Caleb Freire gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 67.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Ryan Bolt. It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-1 home. Popped up. And he'll put this one away for the first out of the inning. Digging in to try it again, Xavier Edwards. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. At the plate, Wander Franco had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. The 2-2. Runner at second here with one man out. Weak grounder back to the mound. And that's the second out. Stepping into the box, Jim Haley, runner in scoring position with two gone. Men on third with two down. Fouled away. The 1-2 is a slider taken for a ball.
Don't be surprised if he gets another back foot slider right here. Don't think for a second just because he took the first one that this pitcher won't come back exactly the same way.
And it's fouled away. Swing and a liner into right center. That's going to be a base hit. And the runner from third scores as they try to work their way back into this one. Ian Hamilton takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. Stepping in now, Josh Lowe. Called strike two.
That's the exact spot to lean on as a reliever. As a hitter, you just have to tip your cap and look for the next one.
Too high, ball three.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Pulled toward right center field. Number 91 is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Tyler Zombro has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 82.
Coming to the plate now, Camilo Quintero. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
So the lineup flips over and digging in, Patrick Blanks. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. This one's down to third. Fielded cleanly. On to first, and there are two down. Now at the plate, number 91. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. 1-1. Grounded to the right. Oh, what a stop on the slide. How about that? Brady Lale is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 58, Brady.
Leading off the inning, Nathan Lucas, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. No contact there, and it's 1-2. Protecting with two strikes, went out of the zone that time, but he stays alive. To two balls and two strikes now. Still hanging with him, another good swing to keep it going. Here's another 2-2. Softly hit toward the hole. And a good throw gets him one gone. Striding in, Grant Kay. He was a ground out victim last time up. The 1-1 home.
Gotta find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down three.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field.
Now batting, the pitcher.
Into the box now, Brett Sullivan. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
So digging in now, Robbie Tenorowicz. No hits to this point. 1-1 is a fastball taken high for a ball.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Center fielder giving chase. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Ready once again, Ryan Bolt. He homered earlier and is 2-for-3 to this point. Two down, runners at first and second. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is. To the right side and through, a base hit. Kay isn't stopping. Here he comes to the plate. The tag, and he's in there. And that lead is trimmed to 7-5 here. Jose Ruiz trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Standing in now, Xavier Edwards. Line to the right side. That's in there. Base hit. Sullivan blows through the stop sign, headed for home. And he's safe at the plate, as it's now a one-run ball game. At the plate now, Wander Franco. In the dirt here. Runners may have thought about it, but they'll stay put, and the count moves to 2-1. Big spot. Two out, possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. Curveball, and he thought it was strike two. Instead, it goes to 3-1.
Two on, two out with the base open here as a pitcher. You have to be awful careful. You just don't want to groove something here and give this guy a pitch.
Just a sec now as that ball finds its way into the outfield, a base hit. And the tying run comes around to score from second. It's a 7-7 game. Into the box, Jim Haley. Bounced that one, but got him to go after it for a strike.
I wouldn't be surprised if he uses aggressiveness against him right here. You're going to get a swing outside the zone, 1-1. Might as well fish a little bit further.
The count now is 2-2. A tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
Well, no doubt in my mind, this has been the at-bat of the night so far.
And that misses for ball four, so the potential go-ahead run moves over to third now. So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Josh Lowe, as he's presented with the bases loaded situation in a tie ball game. 1-1, here it is. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Throw on to first, and an important pitch there as they get out of the inning before things explode. Stepping up to the plate, Samir Duanez. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. High in the air out to center field. Center fielder on the run. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Now
next will be the cleanup hitter, Matt Skoll. He's 2-for-4 in the ballgame. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. A bouncer up the middle. He's got it. Throw on to first, two gone. Digging in and looking for more, Micah Rodolfo. A hit in two official trips to the plate to this point in the ballgame. Oh, and look at this. High in the air and deep. And when this ball comes down, they'll have taken the lead. Home run. At the plate, Dane McTomshay. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Smoked on the ground up the middle. Scooped up. And the throw to first is in time, but the damage has been done as the side is retired. Zach Thompson enters the game to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And next it'll be the outfielder, Nathan Lucas. Smoke toward third. And there's one gone to start the bottom of the ninth. So striding forward now, Grant Kay. He singled his last time up. One out, nobody on. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Hit hard on the ground to the right. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
Now batting. The pitcher.
So now to the plate, Brett Sullivan. A ball and two strikes now. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
Hey, they tried to tie him up on that last pitch, so I like that they went away with this one. The execution didn't work, but I like the idea behind it.
3-2, full count. Now the payoff pitch home. High in the air out to center field. Number 91 will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number two. Into the box now, Robbie Tenorowicz. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. And this ball is in the air to left field, and this should do it. He makes the catch, and they are going to help this series hold form. All three games won by the visitors so far as this one is over.
Well, that's just a great job of battling on the road. They fought all the way to the end, took the lead in the top of the ninth, and secured the W in the bottom half. That's a great team win.
tight ball game all throughout. Winds up a slim one-run victory in the end as we get you one final look at our line score. Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he really made it happen with the bat in this one. You see here, two hits and one was a long ball, so he has to feel pretty good about what he did here.
One-run finish, an 8-7 game tonight. The Birmingham Barons trail 2-1 in this postseason series. Jose Ruiz gets the W on the mound. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over to theshownation.com.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious Barons, 8 runs on 12 hits. One error, they left 8 runners on base. For the Biscuits, 7 runs on 12 hits. No errors, they left 11 men on base. Time of the ballgame, 4 hours exactly. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.